They're off and racing Dixie Indy, looking for the lead, running by the race endorser, then running up in pace a la Peño, the next in line is Emergency Express and Super One El Paso approaching now to take second last, heading towards the half mile meter pool, and that's still Dixie Indy leading the field by about 3 lengths. Endorser is running in second, then running in third is runner number 3 and that's all Peño, then coming close now in fourth, now moving up now to take third spot at Super Roa, but it's still Dixie in the endorser moving up Super Roa and fitting out in fourth is Ala Peño and Emergency Express is now in behind them, but it's still Dixie in the is still in front, moving up now on the outside is Super Roa on the but it's still Dixie Indy, Super La on the farther outside. But it's still Dixie Indy, Super La moving up on the outside. And hitting the finish line, it's going to be Dixie Indy. Super La close for number 5, Emergency Express. Fourth, number 1, Endorser and Jalapeño.
Pandean tapos, number 6.